I think they do, yeah. Yeah, they do, because I've got a cardinal that it comes off. Oh. And a flamingo. The wings always come off of these. Like, this, they come off of the springs. So. Does this go in? Yeah, I didn't see that. Where does this go?
Right here.
See, ours the globe comes off of.
Yeah, the globe comes off of.
Not really. What's wrong with it?
Well, it's all broken.
And we fix our wind chimes all the time. It's cold, I want to get it out of my hand. Does the trellis come in? No? Okay. How about this little Chinese thing? I feel like it stays out. Okay. I feel like it usually stays out, but I don't remember. You want me to bring your tractor around here? Your lawnmower? Or you want me to bring the lawnmower around here? Or?
Not yet.
Okay. Our unicorn turned green. Oh yeah, the rabbit. This up and I didn't know it came apart.
Oh.
It comes off of the rod.
Yeah.
I feel like this is heavy, I don't remember. Oh no, it's not. I was afraid it was gonna be solid and I was like, I can't pick it up if it's solid. It's hollow though, so it's not. It's not really as heavy as I thought it was going to be. Goblins or whatever. Okay, you got those.
Yeah,
did this come apart anymore?
Yeah,
I think.
Yeah.
Okay. You know, I always think that top piece is separate, and I always try to, you know, get it off, and then I'm like, oh yeah, it doesn't come off. If it comes off, we need glue. Remember when that branch fell down and all of a sudden this just like stopped ringing? And you know, I didn't really think anything of it, and then the next day that branch had fallen down. so the feeder does come off, as well as the post. That's an interesting noise. I knew once it started, it'd come up pretty easy. Got a few of these at home. That's not gonna stay there. Thing comes apart. Where are we at now? Decided rather than stop on the hill, I'd just go down here and then come back and get the cat or the wolf or whatever this is. I have to say, I think this is almost done. I'd feel better if this was laid down. alfalfa. I guess not. Full of water. I don't know if these stay out here or not. They might. Tree's gonna come down pretty soon. It's looking kind of bad. Lawnmower stays out here. Back for the chairs and that stuff. Bye. I'll come back for that. I think I'll have to come back for that too. I'm gonna get this birdhouse that's over. Oh, I think I had to use the ladder to put that one up last year. On that, by that tree. Yeah. Seems like I had to use the ladder for that one last year.
You got an extension ladder or the step ladder?
I don't know which one I used.
Try the step ladder.
Yeah. Yeah, I think this is the one I used. These aluminum ladders, they're so light. The aluminum ones and the wooden ones both. I feel like the aluminum ones are safer though. I don't know how that hooks up there. I wasn't quite sure if I was going to get that hook off of that tree. Thank you.